Hey YouTube, welcome back to the channel. It's me, Eric. Since we have the rear diff out of the car, I figured I might as well do the mustache bar delete. So let's get started. Alright guys, now that we have the mustache bar out of the car, it's time to install the delete kit. Alright guys, that's going to be a wrap on this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, smash that like button and also subscribe. Until next time.